Success with its futility can make you lose your mind, and wrestling with anxiety will break you every time. And on the edge of darkness now, you wander in the night, and from the word of God there comes a ray of hope and light. Trust in the on things your eyes can see, in all your ways acknowledge Him, the Savior, Lord and King, and He'll supply the strength and meet your need. There's no need for you.